on. I need to restore gravity before we can load it.
Hurry, please.
Exiting zero gravity.
He's on board. Come, quickly.
I'll open the hatch for him. Aegis 7 was off limits. The planet was one big government experiment. The marker, this divine artifact, it was built by human hands.
That's impossible. It's an alien world. The miners dug up the fucking thing.
After it was planted here a few hundred years ago. Even Kai didn't pick up on that. They found the first marker in some crater on Earth. That one. That was real. Alien. Enough to inspire unitology. Our people studied it and reverse-engineered this red marker. But they needed somewhere to test it.
Aegis 7.
You've seen the result. The stuff of nightmares. I thought the old reports were just hysteria. Until I saw what I saw. They sealed off the whole system, buried the records nice and clean. Until CEC got greedy. Those idiots tore Aegis 7 apart and woke up with the old research team left behind.
So Earthgov sent you to sweep it all under the rug. Damn it, we have to return the marker. If anyone else stumbles across Aegis 7...
It was disappeared once. We can do it again. I've seen how the marker fucks with your head. It must be contained. For what it's worth. We made a great team. You'll find another way off the Ishimura. I mean, you're one hell of an engineer.
Your experiment's gonna kill us all! Daniels! She can't take the marker. She doesn't understand.
Isaac, come in. It's Nicole.
Where are you?
In the flight control room. Please, you have to come up here now. There's still a way out for us, but we don't have much time. There you are.
Mercer, what happened with us?
We don't have to talk about it.
I need you to know I'm sorry about everything.
It's okay, Isaac. You know I forgive you. I love you.
Well, good, but...
There's still hope. You can recall the shuttle and remote pilot from here. Bring back the marker and we can return it to Aegis 7. You can make us one again.
I just want to make things right.
Recalling shuttle USG-09. Prepping remote docking procedures.
Damn it, Isaac! You don't know what you're doing!
I know. You don't understand the marker like I do.
Fucking kidding me, shit!
Warning. Escape pod launch detected from shuttle USG-09.
Escape pod. Damn! We lost her.
It doesn't matter. She can't escape her fate. But who can? Reprogram the shuttle with our flight path to Aegis 7 and join you on board.
Don't leave me waiting.
Never again. Reprogram the shuttle with our flight path to Aegis 7 and join you on board.
Don't leave me waiting.
Never again. We can't wait much longer. Go to the shuttle, I'll be there soon. I never doubted you, Isaac. I knew you'd come back for me.
Are you ready?
Yes. We're together again. Nothing can stop us now. This isn't how I imagined saying goodbye to the Ashura. Afraid, Isaac.
No. There's nothing to fear.
You've come so far. This all began in the core of the planet.
Daniel said EarthGov built the marker. Some experiment they abandoned hundreds of years ago.
If you're not ready, a miracle must be as terrifying as a nightmare. The planet is restless, hungry. It'll try to eat us alive. But we have the marker. We'll put things back the way they were. We will be whole again. Thank you.
this?
We return the marker to its pedestal. The loading track leads directly to the excavation site. It'll work. The hive mind will obey.
Sergeant Bram Newman, T-Sec evacuation report. The shuttle's gone. Took off and then crashed right back down into the bay. Took a whole crowd with it. Must be 100 people dead. We've lost the rest of the shuttles. God help us. There's no way out. Anyone hearing this, do not land. I repeat, do not land on Aegis 7.
The marker signal enables us. Recombines us. If there's a dead space in that signal around the marker itself.
I've seen it. But this pedestal, why there?
It amplifies. The marker's pulse will be felt across the planet. The dead will sleep. And the living will see what can't be forgotten.
Lifting quarantine.
Do you miss them, Isaac? They think they're dead. What do you think?
The marker saw who they really were. It'll remember them.
Isaac, there's no power in the section. The marker won't move. We're losing time.
It's okay. Hit test connection. What's it say?
Power failure detected.
Hurry!
Isaac. I always believed in you.
Nicole.
We're whole again.
I wish I could talk to someone. It's all falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening. Strange. Such a little thing. Just had a talk. That's all this research was in the end. Not much, is it? Just had to make it listen when he begged for convergence. But I had a different prayer. It spoke. Then it listened. Make this stop, I said. Maybe it understood.
Won't turn anyone else into its puppet. Give me the loader remote.
No. It's over. We're whole again.
For Jacob's sake, I'm not going to ask again, Cross.
No! Enough people have died!
Then just do it. I've got nothing left to lose.
Cross!
It's better this way, Isaac. You'll never recover from what the marker's done to you. When the tectonic wheel drops, all this will be buried. Just like Earth got flooded.
Warning. Seismic activity increasing. Evacuate to safe locations.
shuttle. I can still make it before she leaves.
Isaac, I mean it.
Isaac,
please. The Ishimura really was a great ship.
Yeah. We were lucky to see her in her prime.
Are we going home, Isaac? There's so much work to do.
Soon, I promise. Gotta build a little something first.
For me? What is it?
It's a surprise, sweetie. But I think you're gonna like it.